Alright, hey guys, I just involved myself on a group Guildleve as a Conjurer. Just proves that being nice to people helps. But, with this, our difficulty is going to be absolutely huge. So, let's get this started. We're both ranged classes, so this might be a little tough. Alright, this is her Guildleve, or his. She started out as a miner like me. And I loaned her some gil to buy a weapon to which to do these. So it's a win-win, really. Alright, so let's start killing things. Fire, fire, yeah, yeah! One thing I don't like about these classes is that you have to choose a target right off the bat. You can't just like say, "Hey, I want this area effect to affect an area and to heal myself." Save me, save me, save me! I said save me! Okay, okay. This isn't good. Nope, not good at all. I died. Oh, man. I should have been my Marauder for this, but I really needed to show you the Conjurer. They're really just support classes. I don't know what it is about it. About these disciples of magic, but it just doesn't. I don't know. It just doesn't feel smooth. Though, it's. It can be once you get the rhythm down. All right, I'm going to switch back to my Marauder class, and then we'll do this again. Oh, we'll at least get this done. Ooh, there's a chest. I'll go get that later. Forgot to change my skills too. Alright. We got that done pretty fast. Woot. To end it. Just go to this again. Alright. That wasn't hard at all. Easy peasy. Lemonly squeezy. Where's that chest? There's a chest here. There's a chest. There's a chest, and I must grab it. See what I did there? I did naughty things. Anyway, let's go back to this right here. Let's ask if she wants it. Alright, I'm going to be my Marauder this time, because that's what I like to do, for some reason. Banned! Invoke! Nah, it really was my fault. I was douching around. And we're off. Wait, one sec. Almost forgot. Oh wait, brandish that. Oh, check it out. Apparently she got a hatchet, and I got a weathered cane. So hopefully she'll give me the hatchet. Yeah! Got a weathered hatchet! Right, now I can be a botanist anytime I want. That was really awesome sauce. Attack! Attack! Hello? Attack. Yay! Look what we did. Alright. I don't know what it is about these videos, but I die quite often in them for some reason. Need to take a little breather. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but you could do a lot of cool emotes. But let's get this going again. Boom. Ah, crap. Go. Why is it always the archers that grab aggro? I don't understand. Oh, sigh. That was terrible. Let's try it again. Oh sweet! She started out as like archer rank 1 for just like 5 minutes ago. Now she's pretty into it. Anyway, this is more about, I guess I'm talking more about her because she started just a couple minutes ago. She's doing all these awesome things that I'm helping her with. And it just goes to show how much a helping hand can be so game-changing, perhaps. So reach out to your fellow noobs and give them a 1,000 gil or so just to buy a new weapon or to outfit them. I mean, it doesn't hurt, does it? Alright. And that is it. That is all. That is all for now. Let me tell you. Let's check our oh sweet. Alright, that is all for today. See you guys next time. That was Disciples of Magic for the first part, and that was group questing for the entire bit of it. So I will see you all next video for something that's completely not supposed to happen, but does anyway for some reason.